Namaste. Janaki Mahendran, a housewife from Chennai, was suffering from pain in both knee joints for 4 months when she sought Ayurvedic care at Saranya Ayurveda Hospital in 2020 September. A recent accidental fall caused a sprain and worsened her condition and hampered her day-to-day activities. She bought few of her reports. Her ESR was elevated. MRI knees showed joint effusion, grade 2 chondromalacia and ACL thickening. Left knee had grade 1 sprain too. After her admission at Saranya, we went through our usual procedures of Ayurvedic case taking, examination, dosha samprapti vichintana, and planning a chikitsa paddhati that would benefit her to the most. Our management for sandigada vada included Dhanyamla potali sweda for lankhana and removing armor. We followed that with Abhyanga and kayaseka or Pizhichil for vata dosha harana. We also did special shastika pendasveda to repair some of the damages that her joints presented. Special herbal lepams or pids were applied on her joints throughout the treatment. She also underwent matravasti chikilsa for systemic vata shamana. Altogether, she completed 35 days of treatment with us. Let us hear from her how her experience and progress was.
I am 50 years old. I had severe knee pain and both my knees were affected. I went to allopathy. The doctor said knee replacement is required. I was not able to stand and do any work for not more than 30 minutes. I went to Saranya Ayurveda Hospital, Coimbatore, and there they treated me for 35 days and now I'm perfectly all right, able to do all the work, household work, walking, everything perfectly all right. Thanks to Saranya Hospital.
At Saranya, we always try to personalize the therapy experience of our patient so that they benefit the most out of their short time with us. When Ms. Janaki came to us, our major concern was to improve the quality of her life. The treatment was wholly bound on Ayurvedic principles of samprapti vikatana and additionally increased mobility and preservation of joints. We are very happy that she is showing tremendous amount of personal improvement and that she is satisfied with our care. We have given her directions like yoga and exercises and medical advices to keep her knees healthy for years to come.